Hello, let us continue with our discussion on fear. So today we are going to talk about another very, very common fear, that is the fear of public speaking. So let me tell you, this is a real fear, and everyone who's on stage does feel some amount of fear even after many years of practice. Okay, so it's normal, it's natural, because I believe that this small little fear always makes me want to perform better. So it's a good fear, it's not a bad fear. But it's not that something that you are exclusively facing, but we need to understand that if I really want to do public speaking, if I really like the idea of public speaking, then there is something I need to do to help myself overcome this particular fear. So I can share with you that I used to like to do public speaking right from my school days, and I would randomly participate in anything that would give me an opportunity to speak, to be on the stage and to speak. And the chest would be full of fear. I could actually hear my heart beating in my ears. And I had this huge fear of forgetting the things which I had learned. I had this huge fear of people hooting for me. I had this huge fear of, no one liking what I am doing and making fun of me. But I would still go and do that. And trust me, it was not the best every time. There would be something, because learning is a process and it takes a time. But the best thing about or the worst thing about public speaking is you learn only by doing it. There is nothing that can prepare you for speaking in front of public, if nothing that you can do inside your room that can prepare you for public speaking. Because to reduce that fear of public, you actually need to speak in front of the public. But let me suggest you some things that can give you more confidence while speaking. So there are two things. Number one is the content that you are going to be speaking about. And second is the language. So about the content, I always say that anyone who wants to become a public speaker should become a good reader. Or at least if you don't want to read, these days there are books in audio forms, and there are so many videos on different subjects that you would like to, anything that you want to talk, there is someone or the other who's already talking about it on the net. So listen to as many videos as possible if you can't read, if you don't read, and if you can read, nothing like it. This is because if you make a script, you know, a tight script, and you learn it and memorize it, and then you try to go and reproduce it, there is every possibility that if you forget one word or two words, you might just lose all the confidence right then, and then you might just not remember how to go ahead with it at all. So this reading and listening to different people is going to give you more content. So if I forget while I'm speaking to you, something else can come. An example and story, something else can come which I can fill it up, and I don't have to worry about me forgetting. So please increase your knowledge about the domain, the subject that you want to do your public speaking about. Read as much as possible, gain as much as knowledge as possible. Second is language. Language has this beauty that it can help you in times where your memory fails. So if you don't remember what you want to put there, those words, something, then if you have a good command over language, it's going to help you to take over that awkward moment, convert it into something good, funny if needed, and then move forward. So language it's very important to have a control over your language. Now, I am saying that it doesn't have to be a long language that you are not comfortable with. Many people are still not comfortable with speaking English. So it is okay if you're not very comfortable with English, because in your country, wherever you are, the national language or the native language always works fantastically well. Your language is the one which can helps you connect with the normal people. So if you can use that local language and practice it well so that you can deliver anything in that particular language, it is good enough. It doesn't have to be English or any language that you're afraid of every single time. In your country, your native language is good enough, and that connects best with people. So increase your knowledge. One, increase your knowledge by reading or listening to videos as much as possible. And second is work on your language. If you have any questions about public speaking, please do write to me. I'll be happy to answer your questions.